So it's an honor to be able to play one of his songs with him here tonight. And this is called Dock of the Bay.